हेलो स्टूडेंट, अ वेरी वार्म वेलकम टू BEHS सुमति अकेडमी. दिस इज योर साइंस टीचर एंड ऑलरेडी वी हैव स्टार्टेड अवर चैप्टर 4 दैट इज़ फूड एंड हेल्थ. एंड इन द प्रीवियस लाइव क्लास वी हैव स्टार्टेड अवर न्यू टॉपिक दैट इज डिसीज एंड देयर प्रिवेंशन. मीन्स वॉट आर द सिम्टम्स ऑफ डिसीज, वॉट आर द डिसीज टाइप्स ऑफ डिसीज एंड ऑल्सो हाउ वी कैन प्रिवेंट them. So this is the topic, and in the previous live class I have explained communicable diseases, and now we know what are the communicable diseases which can be easily spread from one person to another person. Means from one sick person to second or another healthy person. This is the communicable diseases, like measles, chickenpox, fever, tuberculosis, typhoid, cholera. Okay, now we have to learn how we can stop them. Okay, how we can stop them or how we can prevent these communicable diseases. Okay, we know that what are the communicable diseases, what are the symptoms of communicable diseases. Now we have to learn how we can prevent these communicable diseases. So first, by maintaining a good hygiene. Means if we are maintaining a good hygiene, that means at some level we can stop or we can prevent these communicable diseases. Like what are the good hygiene or what? So basically good hygiene includes our personal hygiene. Means how if we are brushing our teeth twice a day, that means we are continuously cleaning our teeth, and there will be no chance that any germs will be present in our mouth. So by brushing our teeth twice a day, by taking bath daily, means for adopting a good hygiene, we have to take bath daily. We have to cut our nails regularly, because if our nails are dirty, that means nails are also including germs, and with the hand we eat the food and these germs will enter through food in our mouth. So we have to cut our nails regularly. We have to wear the clean clothes. Okay, that is also one of the most important good hygiene. Always we have to wear good clean clothes and washing, and we should wash our hands before the meal and after the meal. Okay, it is not always like that our hand is clean, then why we go to clean our hand, or why we go to wash our hand. So we have to clean our hand before every meal and after the meal. And also whenever we feel coughing and sneezing, while coughing and sneezing we have to cover our nose and mouth, so these germs will not spread in the air and will not infect another person. This is the good hygiene manner. Okay, plus now this is the good hygiene for our personal care. Now what we can do for our neighborhood. So we have to clean our floor of house, or by mopping every day we can use some phenyl, some disinfectant, so there will be no germs on the floor. And we have to always dispose garbage properly in a dustbin. Not we have to throw garbage here and there. And also we can spray kerosene and disinfectant on the second water. What are the second water? Which is not flowing and dirty water, and which will also have a dirty smell. This type of water is called second water. And we have to spray kerosene and disinfectant on this water, so we can prevent mosquitoes from breeding. Okay, so we can stop mosquitoes from breeding, because we all know that through the mosquitoes malaria and dengue it can cause malaria and dengue through the insect bite or through the mosquito bite. So we have to also take care of this, that there will be not anywhere there will be no second water which will cause mosquitoes breeding more and more. Okay, so these are the method by which we can make or we can adopt a good hygiene. If we are adopting a good hygiene, that means at some extent we are preventing these communicable diseases. So what are the communicable diseases? Maintaining, how we can prevent the communicable diseases? By maintaining a good hygiene, like brushing teeth twice a day, taking bath daily, cutting nails regularly, wearing clean clothes, washing hands before and after meal, plus by covering our nose whenever we are coughing and sneezing. This is our personal care, and we have to also clean our neighborhood, like we have to clean our floor of the house. We have daily regularly by using the disinfectant, or also we have to decompose, we have to throw the garbage always in a dustbin, okay? And we have to also prevent water to be second water. So these are the way by which we can adopt a good hygiene, okay? So in this way we can prevent communicable diseases to spread from one person to another person, okay? So in this topic, what you have to do, just find out some difficult word, learn their spellings, okay? In the live class I will ask you some difficult spellings with their meaning, okay? Thank you. Now we will meet in the next live class.